I'm kind of excited my mask is off, so I wasn't lying to Jackie so much and everyone, because I feel like I'm friends with all of the panel, so it's kind of a relief to not lie anymore. Jackie O being one of my best friends, it has been so hard to kind of talk around what I'm doing, but I wanted the surprise because 2020's been pretty tough. So when Jackie decided to call me, I was like, please tell me my phone's on silent. And it was, luckily. I haven't performed on stage, I'd say, for at least 16 years. And to get up with a mask on makes it so much easier. So you guys singing in the shower, I suggest put a mask on and try it in karaoke. Anyone that knows me knows I can't not talk. So this has been a real test for my mouth and I've had to shut up a lot. It's probably been good for me to be patient and not talk back. When the panel guessed me right away, I wasn't surprised because I just think they'd assume I'd do a show like this, to be honest. Lindsay was fun in a different way last year, but Ursula proper made me laugh and entertained me with a head on, so that was fun for me. I'm leaving the show now, which I'm sad about, but at the same time, at least I don't have to learn more words or dance moves and I get to take these wings off. You know what? I used to relate to the butterfly before all this. Never the moth, because he's not great. And now I love the dragonfly. You know what? There's a few things I'd like to take away from this costume. But at this point, they smell so bad, I think I'll leave them here. The army uniforms represented when I went to Iraq and performed for the troops, and I was very proud of that, and they were such beautiful people there, and that was probably one of my highlights in my career, to be honest. Dance monkey I love, because Tones and I is awesome and I know her and I wanted to make her proud. And then TikTok's just a fun song, like the app. It's just fun to dance to. Dragonfly, I loved that you're a bit ugly in the face and you're very heavy and you probably burnt a lot of calories for me holding you up. So, see ya. Mwah.